here with McDonough Jr. Scott Cole. He had 3 goals and assists today. The Eagles knock off their arch rival Gilman 10-7, but it was not that close there. In the second half, he had a big lead. They came back and scored a few goals. But Scott, this was a very interesting game. You guys started off the season 0-4 and came all the way back, and now you're in the playoffs. Right. So how do you guys feel?
I mean, it feels amazing. You know, we've always believed in each other since we were one in the country, and then we went 0-4. You know, nothing's changed. You know, I can't be more proud of these guys, and I can't wait for the playoffs with them.
What was the mentality coming out today? You know, Gilman was a team that had to fight for a shot at the playoffs as well, so it's two teams that had a lot to play for, plus your rivals. What was the mentality going into this game?
You know, we just had a lot of trust in each other. We had a great week of practice. You know, we'd been here before, and, you know, we just said we had to bring the energy and be resilient no matter what, and that's what we did, and we got it done.
So now you're in the playoffs, and you got to go through a bunch of teams that beat you earlier in the year. I think maybe you guys are anxious for that opportunity.
Oh, we can't wait. We can't wait. You know, St. Paul's on Friday, and, you know, I couldn't be more excited. So.
I think you guys are playing Boys Latin.
Is it Boys Latin?
Boys Latin won in overtime, so they're that's where you're going to go.
Even better.
Okay, so what's it going to take to, you know, win 3 games? Really, what you got to do from here on out?
Yeah,
to the champions?
Just a lot of focus. Today's the seniors' last day, so we got to make sure we, you know, be smart on and off the field. But yeah, you know, I can't be more proud with how we're growing as a team, and can't wait for the rest of the season.
All right, so McDonough Jr., Scott Cole, 3 goals today, assist. McDonough wins. They're in the playoffs. Thanks, Scott.
Thank you.